Alaska, back in gold rush days, where life was cheap and fair. Such desperate times were perfect times for brutal desperate. In Skagway, Soapy's drifter gang left many miners. If you weren't a gambler, they just robbed you all of your stuff. With a pistol in his pocket and a rifle in his hand, Soapy went alone to face that big man. They shoot a few, chase the rest into the icy bay. They'll wish they never met the Soapy sniffers. Where your life ain't worth a sawbuck, your end is just a hay. And the only law comes from your guns in a lightning field. Soapy was a boss man. He ran old Skagway's crime. Then the outlaws got together, and now Soapy's out of crime. With bad men cheating bad men, they're gonna spill bad blood. They're outlaws taking trips to hell down through Alaska's mud. Skagway and vigilante couldn't make it wrong. Soapy went straight at him to chase him through the city. With a pistol in his pocket and a rifle in his hand, Soapy stood alone to face that vigilante man. They shoot a few, chase the rest into the icy bay. They'll wish they'd never met the Soapy Smith of old. The bullets started flying, took Soapy Smith and Reed, until they both lay on the floor and nearly both did bleed. Then Jesse Murphy turned on Soapy's beaver gun and blew out Soapy's heart as he lay helpless on the floor. When the shooting stopped and cordite clouds were up and on the sea, Soapy went to Booville with the driftless guard. Nobody mourned old Soapy when they sent him off to hell. Skagway wouldn't miss him, not so as anyone could. Old as brass, full fire, there in the midnight sun. Soapy went straight at the mall, till he was only one. Now he's waiting in the pits of hell.